go on. When things were up for you, when the knives came out for you, where did you go? All you needed was a friend. You just have to ask him now.
Come on now.
Solution.
You got to understand the problem.
Don't go hoping for a medical.
No, because that kind of irony could be completely misconstrued. As Mike Reed found out to his peril.
You can connect.
Yeah, you can connect. So. Come on. I've got a career behind me and several kids. They're popping up. The new one's popping up every day. I've got a few more claims here on Merseyside, actually. Yeah. We're doing a special Jeremy Kyle episode just for me. It's just going to be DNA test after DNA test. And I'll just be sat there in the chair just going, oh, sorry, Jezza. Alright, here we go. I'll do this properly. I beg your pardon. Thank you for that hamburger. And I will ask you to retract your statement about me eating it in a sloppy manner. Because, you know, that's the sort of shit people go home remembering. Okay, here we go. Another fucking artist that's ripped us off. How many times? They're just stacking up and up. All right. Thank you for the hamburger a year or so ago. Jesus Christ. It's going to be a long night if I've got to thank everyone for something they did for me once. I passed you that tissue. You did actually, yeah. Thank you. I was about to have a crumb fall onto my lapel. All right. Anyway, have a nice weekend, you cats. It's been all right. I take back my other comments. I'm not. You know what? Rather than write a bad TripAdvisor review, I won't write one at all. I'm not. Like I said earlier, I'm not a monster. So, have a nice weekend. Enjoy the unseasonably warm weather. Where are we, June? This is called Slight Return.
Where did you go? When things went wrong for you, and when the knives came out for you, where did you go? All you needed was a friend. You just had to ask and then. To have the solution, you've got to understand the problem. Don't go hoping for a miracle. All this will fade away. So I'm coming home. Yes, I'm coming home. What did you learn? You missed your chance to find out that. Well, you don't have to have that solution. You've got to understand the problem. Don't go hoping for a miracle.
experience being here at the Evil Eye Burrito and Beer Bar Experience. Jesus. I love a bit of alliteration. It's positively the best form, the most simplest way of communicating a complex message directly. See what a fudge I made of that? If it all started with the same letter, you go bang, bang, bang. Yeah, I get that message. Shit, the slogan off. This was a return of the slight kind, slightest return in the world, girl.